Sometimes I walk alone at night and I wonder. Wonder if I've made the wrong choices. God damn it, what do they want from me? If I did things differently, it would just not have happened. I would have killed her. I'll never know the answer to these questions. But there is one thing I do know. I know I can stop it. I know I've never been a perfect person. I know I've made mistakes. God damn it, they've gone too far. They killed her! Thank you.
turned in my badge a few days ago. I know you think I'm probably overreacting. No. Not this time. Just before so overrun with corruption. It's hard to say no. I got in too deep. Really. Double-crossed me. And killed you because of me. I miss seeing face in the morning. I miss waking up next to you. Paul. Paul was only 8 years old. Oh, I'm sick of pain.
Your wife is in one of these graves. A lesson, perhaps. You'd be in one, too, if we didn't like the work that you did for us.
Go ahead and shoot me in the back. It seems to be what you do best.
You got greedy, Jack. Don't make the same mistake twice.
The only thing I'm greedy for is revenge. If you're gonna shoot me, now's your chance. Just me against the whole world. There's still a few souls who'll help me out. Now it's the perfect time to call on a few favors.
Yeah, well, it looks like shit because I feel like shit, babe.
Yeah, he called you to give us something you might find very interesting. Jack, don't open it right now. You might want to be sitting down.
Dick, I just want you to know how much this means to me. Ever since I had to leave the force, nobody even talks to me anymore. It makes me wonder how far this goes up.
You have no idea. Jack, are you sure that you want to do this?
They killed my family, Dave. I don't have anything to live for anymore. I'll die trying to bring these men down. Look, Dave. I could really use your help on this one.
Jack, I can't. I got the documents for you, and it's the last I can do. Jack, I just can't. I have a family of my own. And if I were you, I'd get out too. But I guess you wouldn't. Jack, I have to go back to the party. Senator Johnson's looking for me. I'm sorry.
Girlfriend?
Why don't you put the gun down, Jim? You didn't notice. Mine was right at your heart.
And I got an itchy trigger finger. Fuck. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm a fucking bank teller. Fuck. Ramirez, man. He threw everything up. He fucking crossed the triad.
Are you drunk or something?
I'll do anything.
I'll wear a wire.
I'll help you get Ramirez.
I'll wear a wire. Are you sure you want to keep playing the game? What about him? Still shooting on the big
top. I'm not.
You're not impressing me with your service.
Hey, listen, I'm doing my best.
Your best will need to get better if you plan on living longer.
Hey, I told you, I don't respond to threats.
Threats make my business run smoothly. Now, tell me about the cops.
Like I said before, this guy's fucking everything up. We have the whole police force on the take. But once we got Senator Johnson involved, this guy began... they began interfering.
We'll have to kill him.
Yeah, I mean, killing his wife and kids just made him more determined to stop this operation.
Put a word out. The cop must die.
Yeah, I used to work for the Triads. It's no secret. I was the dirty cop. Jackie, she never knew. It was my dirty little secret. I guess that's what killed her in the end. She never knew what hit her. I took the easy path, the shortcut through life. But you know what? Redemption is a hard, rocky road. And it's a long, long walk home.
Picking up an approaching object.
What is it?
I'm uncertain, Captain.
Well, keep an eye on it.
Aye, sir.
saw you taking everything.
How do you think I feel?
Look, Bukowski, I've been your partner for 10 years. You have to talk about this.
They killed Sarah and the kids, Harry. How would you feel?
Jack, you're gonna have to let this one go. The triads are involved. You're gonna end up dead.
I don't care about the damn triads. I want Ramirez.
You're crossing the powers to be. You're crossing the triad. Soon you're gonna find all your friends are enemies. This town doesn't run like that. I don't want to be a part of this.
Fine then. I'll do this one alone. I'm a dead man already anyway. Maybe I should have asked him some questions before I killed him. Like who sent him to what. But I'm not thinking rationally. They say murder is a crime of passion. And right now I'm full of every emotion under the sun. These people test me, I'm gonna respond.
Benson, any sign of that object you spotted before?
I've been watching it, sir. It seems to follow us for a bit, and then it backs off. Now it feels like it's gaining on us.
Well, inform me immediately if it gets too close for comfort.
The pieces are starting to come together now, but I still have to find Ramirez. And when you're looking for a cockroach, you have to ask a rat.
It's all you fucking do. Sit on the couch. Why don't you get a fucking job? Yeah, even fucking retarded people can work at McDonald's.
Is that that easy? They're not gonna hire you right away.
Hey, you're sitting around with a lazy sack of shit.
I'm trying to watch this movie. Shut up.
Fuck the movie.
Fuck you.
Get a fucking job, bitch.